been completely covered up today. Yeah, and we can't see the sunspots, so it's looking pretty clear now. On top of the rock today, it's been really covered up. As you can see, completely covered, and it's actually opening up now. It's taken all morning and early afternoon to open up. And now she's gone all bright. There we go. See the size difference when it loses its brightness. We can have a look to see that where the sunspots were, and they would have been visible now as well. Can't see anymore. Hopefully clears up enough for later to see the moon. Fingers crossed.